We put in our north facing, our ridge rafters, as you can see for our hip and ridge. And now we're getting ready to put in our secondary skid plates as backup, right behind the first skid plates. This is Veterans Handyman in our instructional video on hip and ridge framing for a roof.